Hot flushes and night sweats are the most commonly recognised symptom of the menopause. Approximately 55% of women experience hot flushes up to 2 years before their menopause. The prevalence is thought to be highest in the first year after the final menstrual period, when they occur in 60 to 80% of women, but possibly up to 93% of women. We know that they vary in frequency and intensity, but in studies, they're reported as being severe in 29% of women. Hot flushes are usually present for less than 5 years, but the median duration is 7 years. 50% of women are still experiencing hot flushes 4 years after their last period, and 10% of women still experience hot flushes 12 years after their last period. So what is a hot flush, also known as flashes? Hot flushes are defined as transient periods of intense heat in the upper body, arms and face, which are often followed by flushing of the skin. They can involve any part of the body. It typically lasts 1 to 5 minutes. It may or may not be associated with profuse sweating and redness or flushing, and many are followed by chills. While the skin temperature raises several degrees Celsius, the core body temperature appears to fall. Women having hot flushes may also experience palpitations and a sense of anxiety. For some women, these can occur every hour, but for other women, they happen much less frequently, such as once a week or once a fortnight. Why do hot flushes occur? The pathophysiology is not fully understood, but it is thought very likely that the thermoregulation zone in the brain changes in response to the low estrogen levels. The hypothalamus becomes narrowed so that vasodilatation and sweating are triggered at a lower temperature. Whilst low estrogen is key, not all women with low estrogen develop hot flushes, and there is a huge variation and severity in duration. We also know that whilst estrogen levels stay low during the menopause, most women will stop having hot flushes after 5 years, so that cannot be the full explanation. There are likely to be many neurochemicals involved with the mechanism causing hot flushes. We also know that flushes can be aggravated by stress and anxiety, diet, lifestyle, and medications. Hot flushes are a very common and often debilitating symptom affecting the quality of life during the perimenopause and menopause. Thankfully, there are effective treatment options, and we would be very happy to discuss these with you at Medical Prime.